welcome. This is the energy vibration reading for all Aries, Sun, Moon, and Rising. This is a wonderful week. This is the week of the world. The world energies is here, and what it is doing, it is actually helping each and every person in this week. So it's like bringing a little success and a little victory and a little of everything for all the people in this week. So it's going to be wonderful. For you, Aries, is the strangest thing. The number three energies are here. You guys have the number energy for the rest of the signs before you guys. There was absolutely no number energy. Don't know what was happening there. But your focus in this week is going to be the energy of inner strength. The focus in this week is going to be the energy of inner strength. It is wonderful that the energy of inner strength, because what it is doing is that it is teaching you to tame the beast within you, but yet still it is helping you to understand certain aspects of yourself and certain things that you need to go through and how you can tame within you that energy so that you can come out good. This is wonderful. Number three is your energy, and as we look forward, we have the Four of Cups. The Four of Cups is always when we are bored and we are looking for something else in our lives. So we are looking for action. It's as if we're sitting and now we want action and we're looking for actions in our life. As we move forward, we have the energy of justice. So whatsoever that was happening with you Aries out there, whatever injustice, what was happening, this is wonderful because justice is going to come in. So for you Aries people, some of you, not all of you, especially people who are having a time where wonderful energies are going to come in, is family situation. It's all about the family in this week for you Aries, and if there was imbalances of certain things, justice is going to prevail. In the middle of the week, we have the energy of the Nine of Pentacles. The Nine of Pentacles is just extremely wonderful energies. It's just things that we weren't expecting, and the gifts of money is coming in, so enjoy. As we move forward, we have the Six of Swords, and the Six of Swords is that you're leaving a certain situation behind, and you are having heartbreak leaving that certain situation behind. So it is good sometimes we need to release ourselves of certain things, whatever that situation might be. It was tied at the end of a journey. It is, you've come to an end of a journey and there's something that you need to learn. The heartbreak is here, but the heartbreak is here, which I found very strange, but yet still it followed by the energy on Saturday of the Ten of Cups. So you had to leave something behind. It could be your work, because on Saturday you're connecting with your family and you're thinking, oh my God, this is the best thing that ever happened. So this could be the energy that you have around you and the energy that you have to deal with. And on Sunday you have the Three of Cups. So this is wonderful because whatsoever that is happening in love, it's going to change and it's going to help you to vibrate at a higher energy vibration, and this is going to move you along to certain aspect and certain things in your life. But, you know, by moving away from certain things in your life, you're going to see that the Three of Swords energy is here. But what is it really? Is it a heartbreak of you being heartbreak, or is it just an heartbreak of maybe there's something that I wanted, so I didn't get it, so I'm moving away? This could be it also. So, you know, what is happening here is that if you have a challenging situation, a situation that you have created for yourself, whatsoever that situation is, for some people, they're going to be helped and justified, especially in the sense of the love aspect. Okay, so for some people, the energy of the love aspect, if you're in a relationship, a lot of you are going to connect in relationship aspect. A lot of you are going to find that connection with the relationship aspect, but yet still a lot of people are going to have heartbreak. And this heartbreak is coming from something that has happened or something that has didn't happen. And this is where you are, you know, wondering what is the reason why it didn't happen. happen, and if it's ever going to happen. Boredom is going to be the key for some people. Some people are going to be extremely bored in this week, and it's because of the energy vibration that is in this week. But you have no fear, and you need not to have fear, because this is the energy vibration that is here is going to be wonderful, okay? And the message I have for you, oh my gosh, this is one of the most beautiful energy that you can receive. And it says, meditation, I meditate daily to allow the universal wisdom to flow through me. I meditate daily to allow the universal wisdom to flow through me. I meditate daily to allow the universal wisdom to flow through me. And, you know, my guides and angels just asked me to bring out that card, whatever reason it was, because I bring it out in the middle of the reading now. But, you know, just seeing these two cards, it is saying a lot. Because what it is saying is that your family life will be a wonderful, wonderful success. The family life. You're going to connect. Whatever the situation is, whatever is happening, you need to understand where you are. You need to focus on certain things and know where you are. You need to accept what is going on around you, but yet still be aware. The energy of the Nine of Pentacles is a wonderful energy. And it's an energy where you're going to connect. No matter what you do, you will connect with a certain aspect of yourself, but yet still you'll connect with things that you have not been focusing on to connect with. And this is going to help you, because whenever this sort of energy comes in, it's going to help you to vibrate with high energy vibration, but yet still connect you, because you start the week off with boredom and you end the week with heartbreak. So because of your boredom, you are focusing on things that you want in your life and it's not happening, and you begin to feel a bit broken. And we can only break our hearts when we are expecting certain things in our lives and it's not happening, okay? And that's how we break our lives, you know. So be aware of what's happening. Be aware of what's happening. Know that you have that truth. Be aware of what's happening, and understand that the energy of the Three of Swords can be changed. Because why? Because we are bored. We are going to look for something which is going to affect who we are as a person and what is happening for us. So, you know, before we do anything to make things worse and get this art broken, we're going to just be by ourselves, try and think a situation over, understand what is going on, and then you let it go to the universe and said, if it was the will of God, then, you know, whatever should happen will happen. So spend your time asking and praying and not giving your energies away in worries, because when we worry, we only make situations more difficult, and this is where we don't need to be in our lives. And this is going to be a very understandable, and this is going to be where we can just realize the point where we should move forward with or not move forward with, and this is good. And I want to say namaste until next week.